As a computer science student, most of your work will be done on a laptop, so you need a good one. With so many laptops and operating systems to choose from, it can be hard to decide. Let me narrow down the list for you, whether you're on a budget or have a couple thousand dollars to spend. Stick around to the end for my top number one pick. The 2022 MacBook Air with the M2 chip. You can afford a MacBook, I definitely recommend getting one for computer science. They are sleek and coding on them feels very smooth. macOS is also based on Unix, so it has more in common with Linux than Windows does. This allows for way smoother development because most tools are developed keeping the Unix and Linux operating systems in mind. Since the M1 and M2 chips architecture is based on ARM, it might not work when you try to virtualize an Intel machine. So the 2022 MacBook Air has a 13.6-inch Liquid Retina display. The operating system is obviously macOS. The CPU, you can have an M2 chip with 8 or 10 cores. The memory can be up to 24 gigabytes, and the storage can be up to 2 terabytes. And then the battery life lasts up to 18 hours. MacBook base models are powerful, but if you upgrade them, they become even better. I know this is more on the expensive side of laptops, but don't worry, keep watching to see some of my budget picks. Number 2. The Asus ROG Strix G15 Gaming Laptop. If you're gaming and you're planning to go into computer science, then this is the laptop for you. Just look at these specs. It has a 300Hz, 3ms, 15.6-inch Full HD, 1080p IPS type display. The operating system, it comes with Windows 11. The CPU is an AMD Ryzen 7, which is 8 cores, 16 threads, around 4.2 GHz on max boost. It has 16 gigabytes of DDR4 RAM. It also has a half a terabyte PCIe NVMe M.2 SSD. My monitor for my desktop only goes up to 144Hz. With a 300Hz screen and low response time, this laptop is great if you're coding or gaming. 16 gigabytes of RAM provides you with enough memory to run multiple applications and have enough memory for any of your programs. With an M.2 SSD, file and boot up processes are going to be extremely fast. The battery life is great too. It got up to 8 hours and 2 minutes of just pure gaming. Number 3. Dell XPS 13 9305. This laptop features a 13.3-inch Full HD 1080p display, as Windows 11 as the operating system. The CPU is an Intel Core i7. It has 16 gigs of DDR4 RAM, a half a terabyte SSD for storage, and then as an extra, it also has killer Wi-Fi 6. With 16 gigabytes of RAM and half a terabyte of storage, and considering this laptop is only around $1,000, this is a great mid-range laptop for a computer science student. It has a fast Core i7 processor with 4.7 gigahertz of processing power. This laptop also features killer Wi-Fi 6, which is an Intel Wi-Fi chip that optimizes Wi-Fi connection for gaming. So expect your internet connection to be pretty fast. Number 4. Acer Aspire 5 A515-46-R14K-etc. This is a great budget laptop, so let's look at the specs. It features a 15.6-inch Full HD IPS display, Windows 11 as its operating system, an AMD Ryzen 3 quad-core processor, 4GB of DDR4 RAM, 128GB of storage in an NVMe SSD. And then as an extra, it also features a backlit keyboard. This laptop is great if you're on a budget. As I'm making this video right now, Amazon has it for about 10% off, which is about $50 off the total price. Since this is a budget laptop, they did skimp on storage size, but NVMe is expensive, so it kind of balances out. My top pick and the most cost efficient is the Lenovo ThinkPad E15. This laptop features a 15.6-inch Full HD 1080p display. Windows 10 is the operating system, since it is a little bit older. The CPU is an Intel i5-10210U. It has 16GB of DDR4 RAM, half a terabyte of storage in an NVMe M.2 SSD. This laptop is also a great mid-range laptop to buy, and it's my top pick. Under $1,000, it features a whopping 16GB of DDR4 memory and a half a terabyte M.2 SSD. comes with Windows 10 Pro and an HDMI cable. I've always loved Lenovo products, and I think if you're looking for a laptop between the $500 and $1,000 range, this is the perfect one, especially if you're a computer science student. There you have it. Those are my top 5 picks for laptops if you are a computer science student or about to become one. With the variety of specs and different price ranges, you should be able to pick one no matter your situation. Make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Make sure to drop a comment down below about which laptop you use and which laptops you liked in this video. Thanks for watching. Peace.